Yo, what's going on, everybody? It's your boy. And in this one, we are back on For Honor. Today, we're going to be looking at the new signatures that came out last week. Specifically, we're going to be taking a look at Warlord's signature because of my like main characters, I figured that his was pretty cool. Also switched up the fit a little bit differently right here, looking for the attackers and defenders and stuff. So we're going to have a little bit of a different Warlord for us. But anyways, the signature that we got is called Rolling to Sitting. And I just think it's cool. You know, it's basically what it says. He rolls a shield, rolls back, pops a squad on it. Yeah, victory. You love it. And then you guys are probably thinking, hey, Tony, why didn't you get the Raider signature? And, well, frankly, the main reason I didn't get it is because it's fucking stupid, all right? And then you guys are probably also like, but the Tonka truck, why didn't you get the Robinger? He his pony. Did you know he rides around like a pony? And, well, frankly, honestly, I'm kind of over the Lawbringer pony meme. It's like, yes, we get it. Large weapon, he puts it in between his legs and gallops. Yes, it's I get it, guys. So I ended up going with Warlord. The only other one I was thinking about potentially getting was Kensei's, because Kensei's is called Drawing the Line right here. He's kind of just like, hey, he draws a line, and then he's like, yeah, step up, dude. You ain't gonna do it. And he gives him a little, like, little head nod right there. Like, he's kind of asking for it. He's like, you ain't gonna cross it. It's pretty crazy.
Cool pants, never cast for energy. I'll come out of my house, and I'll break your fucking legs. You little prick.
So what's going to happen, guys, is some Dominion games with the Warlord. And if we win them, we get to show off the signatures. I said executions when I was recording this the first time, this like little section right here. So now I'm concerned that I said executions at some point earlier in the video. And now I'm afraid, but hell, we're just going to roll with it. If I fucked up, I fucked up. Let's get into the games. Oh, but before we get into the video, guys, appreciate if you dropped a like. And next year, if you don't, you'll be forced to eat olives for the rest of your life and nothing but olives. And let me tell you, that's not a good thing, right? Anyone who likes indulges in olives, let's say, subhuman. All right, I still appreciate you though, but you're kind of gross. Anyways, you don't want that to happen. All right, better off leaving a like. All right, here we guys go. We're on the Sentinel. Got the Warlord with the t-shirt action going on there. You know, beautiful weather out here. Figured the guy should, what the hell, figured he should take off the long sleeves and anything. But anyways, we're here. Hopefully we can get some dubs for you guys, because you know the whole point of this is to show off the signature, and you really only get to see the signature when you win. So if we could do that, would be pretty sick. Would be a fan of winning. Personally, I would enjoy it more than losing, at least most of the time. Let's go ahead and clear these out. I meant to zone. Again, I still don't understand how the best way of Warlord clear is locked on double side lights. It's just very strange to me. Someone's going to C. Hopefully they get off of that. And then I'm going to A. And I'm going to hit this guy with the do it. All right, and he's just gonna heal it up. How about no? What are they doing? Oh my god, they're menacing. What is that? Get a zone in? I don't know how. That happened. Again, as you can see, revenge gain is actually non-existent. So that's pretty sick. Zone? Oh, I didn't get him. Nah, you ain't fooling me. Nope. Headbutt. Dead. And then unlock onto him. And then headbutt. And they're dead. Woohoo! Let's go, Gokers! Let's fucking go! Me and my mans! Alright, I'm gonna see if I can hide something. Well, I mean, I can hide it. I'll just put it right here. If I wanted to be even... like, try to hide it in this corner right here. I've done that before. It works, but sometimes they just run completely past it. Team's doing solid. All right? Team's doing solid. Why did this... Yeah, that's what I'm saying, dude. Hold up. Pull out the banner. Yes! Francis J. Castle. What the... That's my banner you're looking at. Do you like it? It's mine. It's a Yoshi. Yoshi's pretty neat. Oh, okay. I wonder if someone stepped on it. No one did. Oh! Very close. Oh, no. Thank the Lord I didn't actually fall off. Easy headbutt. Boom. Gone. Out of my life. Oh, that is a person on that. Don't want that to happen. All right, I'll leave the Gokers up there. He's a gamer. We'll head our way over to C and see if we can make a little bit of an impact. Oh, I just realized we came from this side and I put the trap on. Oh, Tony, you've got your directions wrong. No wonder I was so surprised that the PK came from the one direction, right? Because it was the right direction, but I'm stupid. Oh, don't die on me, brother. Don't die. Let me maim me. Do it there. Oh no, that's not fun. Could you pick me up, please? Again, you see, if you take a look at the revenge bar, non-existent. All right, this is cool. This is fun. Enjoying myself. What? That had to be the fastest reaction I've ever seen in my entire life. They just got fucking blasted. Easy zone. Watch this. Oh, that's unfortunate. Gotta back up from that. Oh yeah, yeah, you don't want that to happen. Let's see if I can get a little crashing charge in here. Oh yeah, that's good. All right, thank the Lord he died right there. Holy crap, that was almost really unlucky. I never throw my heavies quick enough, I guess. All right, easy bear tramp, being scumbag, throwing it right there. Should be good to catch someone out. We don't have B, but we're doing just fine. Just doing fine and dandy. All right, if I get my fire flask, I think I'll go over and try to help out. Whoever's on A is blasting still. Let's see, someone gonna come up these stairs? Come up these stairs, Raider. Oh, you hate to see it. And then, easy, on the ground. Do it there. He's gone. That's, if I had to think of one word to say to describe that interaction, it would be tragic. All right. let's see if I can, oh no. Oh, wait, no, yeah, we have a, okay, bye PK. They got a bot. Oh no. Now we have King Lick George. That's unfortunate. Double ballistas, huh? Very interesting strat, guys. Let's see if it pays off. All right, let's run up here. Let's go, bot King Lich George. All right, let's never mind, dude. See you later. It was nice knowing you. Okie dokie. Let's see. We got two up here. Oh, Gokers, I got you, bud. All right. All right. Very interesting. I got that right there. Pretty profitable fire flask, if you will ask me. Unfortunately, though, we do have a bot now, which is going to make things a little bit more challenging. All right, we got two people coming over there. I guess it's going to be my job to, you know, stay on the old point and boost it and just say, yeah, we're just going to use this just because we got to mark our territory. Hell yeah. Throw it on there. Oh, I also have the Disco Bobulus. No, I don't. I thought I did. Oh, that's unfortunate. Oh, they should have blocked it. Oh, what? I didn't even hit that. Do it there. I mean, you can run away if you want. Look at this bait. Oh, I didn't let me do it. It didn't let me do it. I was gonna do the do it there. Oh my god, that was terrible by me. But I wanted to just do the bait out there, the do it there. I thought it was gonna work, but it did not. We'll throw that right there. It's gonna be pretty hard to see, but also not necessarily gonna find it. Someone go to fucking B, please. Please, someone go to B. Clear that. Yes, good job. Let's see if they run through. If they get hit on this, this is going to be pretty gnarly. I'm pretty sure if you get a knockdown with Warlord, the max punish is like a side heavy, or zone into side heavy. Could be wrong. Oh, I actually might be able to get a cheeky ballista right in here. Where that? I can't see them. Never mind. That's unfortunate. Feels bad. Feels bad, gamers. Oh, maybe if I approach from... Oh, what is this guy doing on there? He's just chilling. Hello? Very interesting. Oh, wait, they both died? Are you serious? Nice shot, by the way. You'll get him next time, sniper. All right. We'll see if he can hit me. Almost, bud. He missed. Oh, they're breaking. Okay, well, this has been pretty enjoyable section time right here. Someone's got to come up here. And I'm going to have my fire flask back, which is not going to be good for the enemy team. No one's coming up here. I'm so surprised. I really am. Oh, I'm just going to jump down here then and help out. I usually don't boost points for that long. And I kind of feel scummy doing that. Oh, this is easy. Headbutt, dead. And now we just run over to the sea flag and then throw our fucking fire flask. Oh no. Oh no. Get on there. Ooh, nice. You got on there. I gotta get them off of A. That's actually my first thing that needs to be done. Oh my god! Is the Kinglet George man the actual insane gamer? Is this him? Oh my god, he is clean! Look at that. Alright, well, 10-0. That's okay. Some of the people on their team were questionable, I'll be completely honest. Others had some sauce, but not the right sauce. Okay, peep me. Ooh. What's up there? Just chilling. No big deal. All right, everybody. Here we are on Citadel Gate. We actually played last game and we won, but the game was pretty boring, so I'm trying to see if we can get a little bit of a better one on here. It just ended really, really quickly, and I felt like nothing really happened, so I felt like it was kind of boring for you guys to even watch. So we're here. We're going to go and clear out some minions. Hello there, Warden. Okay, didn't reach him. You know what I like fighting? Wardens. Okay, thank the Lord. That was big damage, though. I don't like that. Not even a little bit. What is that? Range. What is that? Can you hit him a little bit? A little bit? A little bit would be nice. What, is he running? Is he... Okay, he's healing up. Oh, no, I'm gonna help him. I'm gonna help out this person. I'm gonna leave you with the Nabushi. I'm sorry. Let's see if I can help out. Oh my god, these guys are gamers. Alright, if I can get a little bit of health, I'm helping you out. Watch this. From the fucking high ropes. Do it! Alright, I'm dead. Let me get up! Feels bad indeed. Well, I tried to go from the highest of ropes. Okay, he's just camping my body. That's a feels bad. Unfortunate. Nice work, though. That was funny. I mean, I thought I could get the mega jump, but then I just ended up feeding revenge, which is a feels bad. Alright, I'll try to help out whoever is here on the B point. We're blasting this team again. Okay, let's see if I can help you out, brother. Alright. Nice. Okay, this is very unfortunate. I didn't want him to die. That's unfortunate. Okay, and he's dead. Alright, get the execution there. Quick execution. Kick him there. Should be able to get a res on my guy. And then we'll be able to have a renown for the quick revive. Fucking nice. Alright, he should probably clear these minions. Alright. Get this out of here. Do the double lights. Alright, we got one person who respawned and then one person who's still dead. Still gotta try to pressure it. Hello, Warden. Bye, Warden. Hello, everyone else on their team. Let me in! I'm dead. Okay, well, that was probably the worst decision I could have ever made in my entire life. I should have just fought. I don't know why I try so hard to get on the point sometimes. Kind of a feels bad. Also, why didn't it let me run past them? Fucking game is stupid. Okay, so this is kind of bad because we have two people who... Well, no, not two people. We do have technically two people dead. We had one injured, one on C. I guess I'll try to come up here because if we lose C, then it's going to start spiraling into their favor. Thankfully, they haven't cleared B yet. But I'm going to go in here with a little sneaky. Do it. All right. I don't want to cause too much ruckus. All right, that's unfortunate. Oof, feels bad. Yeah, knew that was gonna happen. Where did he get that shield from? Is the shield from the Revenge or something? Oh no, there's the Black Friar. What do you mean? I should have parried that. GB. See if I can get him with the zone. Ooh, I could get him with the zone. Okay, that's a feels bad. Oh my god, odd profundis. This is unfortunate. Get that cleared. Tenebris. What? Hit him with that. Where are you looking? Oh my god, he got fucking stamina back. What do you mean? I didn't think he got a stam back. That's very upsetting. You hate to see it, in fact. It's one of the worst things that you can see. Alright. Let's go ahead and run ourselves back up here. We're still doing good in terms of points. We should be okay. I don't know, maybe I can get a cheeky revive on here. Really, really quickly. Okay, never mind. I'm not gonna get a cheeky... Okay. I don't know how that hit me. Nope. Ouch! They're all just going after him. Okay, okay. Don't wanna be- Oh, that's unfortunate. Zone. And again, revenge. Oh my god, the revenge on this man's. Are you kidding? What do you mean? What is the revenge gain on this dude? We just need to GB him out of that. Alright, yeah. Nice. Thank the Lord we were able to get that out. That was a mission and a half. Wasn't exactly mission impossible, but like, let me tell you. Oh, I'm gonna go for a plunge attack. Oh, I'm going for a plunge attack. If you guys don't think I'm going for a plunge attack, oh, maybe I'm not going for a plunge attack. I'm going for a plunge attack. Alright. We got off. I knew I was gonna hit the minion there. Nice. Almost, actually. Nice! Good work. No! Feels bad, brother. Actually, if I clear this, I'll be able to have... Oh, this is easy. This is an easy res. Alright, this is unfortunate. Okay. Is he gonna run after me? This is a fucking feels bad and a half, the fucking minions. Hate to see it. I gotta run up here. Hopefully get a little bit of health back. Okay, this guy's getting the kill on this dude for sure. I believe in him. I believe in every ounce of this man's being. Okay, okay, okay. We're gonna get close to our... Man, we're playing like shit, to be honest, though. Nice. Mm-hmm. I don't want to, like, get her. Nice. Alright, good little combo there, brother. He just went underneath my sword. What the hell? That was intense. Oh, we're running into each other. Alright, let me go ahead and go down here. See if we can get to our fire flask. If we're able to get to that, it'd be really nice. Wow, the fact that he was able to get that. What a fucking smell, dude. A certain smelly smell that smells smelly. Okay, they have morale booster on. This isn't good. Yeah, come after me. Come after me. Come after me, Nabushi. Yeah, come after me. Okay, don't come after me. Alright, I didn't want you to come after me, actually. I lied. If you could refrain from ever doing that again. Feels bad. Oh, no. Oh, he dropped it down, so he got hit by it. That's actually pretty funny. All right. Run out here. Get this cleared. I don't think anyone went up to C. They all went to A. And if I can get a crisp little fire flask in... All right. This is very important before I go up there to get this. All right. And we're good. We should be A-okay. Stay alive, brother. Just stay fucking alive. I'm coming, dude. Alright. I just had a seizure right there. Alright. This is what you want. Big damage. Joe DiMaggio in the house. What's good, gamers? Scarce here. Nice. I mean... Ouch, by the way. Don't know if that was needed. Ouch, by the way. Hurt me a little bit. Let's see if he goes in and tries to hit it. Okay, never mind. He is just absolutely terrifying me. Okay. Nice. He should be dead. Okay, never mind. He's not dead. I'm coming back. Okay, he threw me. But it is not for naught. See, look at that. Easy game. I baited it. Baited and outsmarted. Okay, look at this. Do it, dude. All right. See, told you. Got it. Easy money, easy fucking game. Let's go. 9-4. I'll take it. I had a really good Fire Flask play right there at the end. Didn't really play great besides that. I kind of sucked ass, to be honest. Victory. But hey, here we are. It's a victory screen. We're going to see the little spin on it and spit. I almost said spit on it and sit on it. I was like, ooh, that's a little naughty. All right. There you go. It's popping a squat. Good stuff right there, Warlord. All right. And that is going to do it for us, guys. I appreciate you tuning in. Some of the games are just really hit or miss, even when you get wins, they're boring games and stuff, and I'll try my best not to bring super, super boring content to you guys. I hope you still enjoy it, and if you enjoyed this video, drop a like, comment, and subscribe. Hit the bell. It's been your boy, Tony. Talk to you in the next one. Peace.